Hello, good morning. Hope everyone's doing well today. Just doing a quick audio check before I start. Okay, we good. Because I adjusted the levels a bit this morning. But yeah, I'm going to be doing a bit more online because I'm still finalizing my prop for the next game. So, hopefully we'll get it done. Most likely tonight, but for sure it'll be done by Thursday. So yeah, you go ahead, get started. So I know we took like a lot of L's yesterday when we were trying out online, but honestly, like, I'll get better. I didn't even have a chance to say something. Man, it seems like we always play this stage. Like, we played it like 4 times yesterday, I think. Yeah, at least I don't have the lowest score here. I also cut my thumb yesterday, so if I keep losing, then I can blame that. Oh my god, I hate the ramming. Yeah, because I was working on my project last night, and, like, I had to use tweezers, so. Whenever I grip things way too hard. So, like, I took my gloves off, and, like, I saw that, like, I had a huge-ass cut on my thumb. I was gripping them way too hard. So, yeah, sucks. Oh my god. Hate that. Really? You're in third, not too bad, not too bad. Seems like everyone is clipping that corner. Whenever I play on my own, I never do. Can we hold? Can we hold? We're in first, guys. We actually got first. Oh my god, this is the first time I've ever gotten first on online. Granted, it's only day two, but aw, dude, we did it. Nice. hated Rainbow Road because there's a lot too much bumping. There's a lot too much bumping. There's a lot of like ramming and stuff with the online, so it's low-key frustrating. Oh, the character with the white hair and glasses is so cute. I should have made my Mii cute. Oh, they had a banana. Why'd I throw that ahead of me? Okay, that was for sure a glitch that time. Rip. Well, let's get one of them. Okay, we got at least one. Oh. Oh my god, we're all so close. Ah. Okay, that's fine. I forgot to lower down the volume on my TV, so I really hope it's not picking it up. I also, like, the batteries for my TV remote are dead, and I'm too lazy to get new batteries. So it's nice because I have a Samsung phone and then a Samsung TV, so you could easily, like, connect them. No, it's picking baby part. Thank you. Didn't we just do, no, we didn't just do this one. Let's screw someone over there. I think this right here is one of my least favorite turns. I think because it's like wide enough to confuse you, or confuse me rather. We're doing good. I'm actually really far ahead. Oh my god. Am I cheating? I actually got someone at the beginning. Nice. Oh, come on. This part. This last part is like why I hate this track. I just gotta get close enough to them. Oh, really? Okay, I'm really close. No! Oh my god. Yeah, that's what I try and get for trying to screw people over. Clutch, give it clutch. Saved. Come on, come on. Oh, I missed him. I missed him. I had it. Oh, that would have been so good if I got it. Ooh, 22. Let's go. My band-aid's falling off. Sad. I forgot to do my taunt. Nice. No, I missed him. Tried. And they're so far ahead. Fourth? Bruh. I really fell off there. Okay, at least we haven't lost any points yet today. Animal Crossing. Who uses tilt controls? Like, honestly. I'm still not used to having my hair down. Like, it makes my ears itchy. I hate it. But I have to let it dry down, otherwise, like, messes it up. You know, hashtag first world problems, am I right? Oh, I hate the scores. Oh, that guy's name is bad. Children, close your eyes. Oh my god, they're so far ahead! Come on, come on! Ah, I almost clutched it at the end. See, like, I have no mercy with online, because I'm like, everyone else keeps screwing me over, so like, why not but do it back, you know? Like, I used to be really, like, conservative with my items, like, I used to hold them, but now it's like, screw it. Doing actually good today. Or rather, a lot better than yesterday. Maybe it's just the matchmaking. Aw, man. Stupid crap. I mean, I wouldn't have hit him anyway, because he does have bananas, so I would have gotten screwed either way. I literally knew that was gonna come back and get me. Okay, we hit him. Oh, he was protected. Okay, second's not too bad. That's good. Could be better, but you know. Nice, you're up to 1300 already.
Wow.
Oh, they laughed. I was like, a lot of people like the Electrodome. We only got 9 people here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! Oh my God. Oh my God, why do we keep throwing the mummy? Oh, I knew it. I forgot there's only 9 people in this race. Not good. I always hate like getting a star. It feels like cheating almost. Like being able to cut through that whole section feels bad, but you know, I went up 6 places, so it's fine. I don't really like any of those stages. Man, people like the bike stage. I hate that one. Hey, Morning Before. Oh, yeah, we're trying online today. Thank you for popping in. Yesterday was my first day trying online, and we just kept getting L after L, but today I'm doing actually pretty good. The lowest place I've gotten was fourth. Like, yesterday I kept getting like 10th, 9th, last. But today we're doing a lot better. It could be just the lobby I'm in, too. I do not like this stage either. But I hope you're doing well. Oh man. I'm surprised so many people voted for it. I know, right? There was like six people who voted for this stage. I hate it. I think because it's so much like Baby Park in terms of like oval track, highly depend on what items you get. Oh no. Oh, frick. It's close. Yeah, let's just try and hold fourth because we can't get any of the other places. Okay, that's all right. Got home from work not too long ago. Nice. Yeah, because you said you started working like 2, so. Guess that's a solid 8-hour shift. Nice. So, like, if you work at 2, what time do you go to bed? Because, like, I'm definitely not like the night type of person, so like I will go to sleep, or I'll go to bed rather at like 10 and then wake up at 6. 120, it's supposed to be a 10-hour. Oh my god. Oh, but you said 4 days a week, so still 40-hour week. Okay. But still, like, that's gotta mess you up. How long have you been working there? Cause like, oh, she's got little cat ears. Bottom left, that's so cute. I've only really done morning shifts. Cause there was a point where I worked 2 jobs, so I would work morning at one food place and then evening at another. And, like, the latest I would work would be like 11. So it wasn't too bad. So like, on like days where I had 2 shifts, I'd be working from like 7 to 11, so it's not as bad. But I don't think I could ever do like a night shift. Because I'm already so used to being a morning person. Like, it would take a lot. We got 3 people from Spain. Last time I played the stage online, I got wrecked. Because there's a lot more ramming. So a lot of people, even if your lines are good, they'll just clap you. Or ram you off the edge, and it's really frustrating. We got that purple. I do like the wide turns in this stage. It is definitely, like, really satisfying drifts. Because I know what drifts are supposed to do, like, quick turns. That way you can get quick boosts, but, like, I like doing the wider ones. That way you can get the more, like, later stages, like the orange or the purple. Oh my god! I knew it! Okay, fifth is alright. I've been playing some silly ball game on a platform called Core. It's so fun in my opinion. Like, what's the mechanic for the game? Is it kind of like... It wouldn't be a platformer. But like, is it kind of like Monkey Ball or... And I know you said you tried some online Mario Kart too, yeah? Like Monkey Ball? Okay. I kind of want to play the... Isn't there like a new Monkey Ball coming out? Because I remember I used to play it on the Wii and I would rage so hard. No, we played it on the Wii Fit Board! Oh my god, I remember that. So you'd be like... Move around like that. How do you control a ball around a course against other people? Okay. So kind of like, not the golf game, but, I want to play, what's it called? I cannot remember what it was called. It was like an online golf game. Not called Golf It, I don't think. Or maybe it is, I don't know. On the Wii Fit Board, yeah. Oh, I did it too early. But yeah, because first console was the Wii, and the first game on the console was the Wii Fit. Because my mom was like, we're gonna play games, it's gonna be healthy games. We had Wii Fit, Wii Fit Plus, and then Monkey Ball were the first games that we played. And it's funny because, like, we're all kind of competitive in my family. So we'd, like, get home from school and, like, try and beat each other's scores on the leaderboard. And, like, my mom was really into it too, so she'd grind when we'd be at school. So we'd get home. And she'd be like, I'm on top now. Ah, I ruined that drift. It's so weird playing at 100cc. Like, the drifts are a lot harder for me when they're slower. Because I decided to only play online on stream. That way I can kind of see my growth on there. Ah, I almost got him. Like, I don't want to grind off stream. But, like, I've just been practicing on my main account. At 150, not online. Just so I can learn my lines a bit more. I knew that was coming. It seems like the spin out when you get hit by atoms is not as long as like a casual playthrough. Maybe it's because like timing isn't as accurate with online play. Ooh, nice. I Goliath is alright. It's alright. Still a positive score. It is kind of disheartening not to get first every time, but you know, it's okay. Did you play any Zelda games growing up? Unfortunately not. I really wish I was able to. The only Zelda game I have played was a little bit of Breath of the Wild. Like, I started playing it because me and my sister will play new games together and, like, switch off controllers to see, like, who's better at it. So we played Breath of the Wild because I only got it, like, 2 weeks ago, I think. And it's a bit too open world for me, so I think I'd like to go back and play a couple of more previous ones, because those ones I know have a lot more direction. Like, my sister wanted to get Skyward Sword. I think she got it. Like, we're waiting for it to come in the mail. Oh. It sucks, because, like, I didn't play many games growing up, so, like, I'll have a nostalgia factor for a lot. Like, I know when I have time. Because, like, what I want to do with the streaming thing is play games that I do like, and some that I haven't played yet. Like, it kind of gives me a reason to play games, I guess. So I think I'd like to play some of the other ones on stream at some point. Oh, they got fireballs too. Saved. Oh, that guy's right behind me. No, they missed both the boxes. Oh my god, I keep throwing them behind me. Aw, man. Dude, this is not looking good, not looking good. Oh no. Okay, 7, that's okay. Let's see. Gotta catch up now. yeah, I've never played Zelda. I brought Skyward Sword. I bought Skyward Sword like 2 days ago, and it's my first Zelda game. Cool. Nice. Tell me about it. Like, I think, like I said, I think my sister did buy it, so I think we are gonna play it together at some point. Yeah, tell me about it once you get to it. I haven't really played too much since I've been working, but today was my last work day, so I'll definitely be getting into it these next 2 days. Nice, for sure. I think, because I watched a couple, like, gimmicky game throughs of Skyward Sword, and just the concept of, like, flying is so weird. Like, I remember watching the trailers when it first came out. Like, everyone was clowning on, like, the bird stuff. But I think it's interesting. Bah! I wanted Moo Moo Meadows. Yeah, when I was working, I think my favorite thing was looking forward to like my days off, being able to play games all day. Almost missed it. Oh, we got one. I think I got hit by his own ball. You're gonna go rest, take care? Yeah, no problem. Thank you for coming in today, Vora. Hope you have a great day. Sleep well. Play some games, enjoy your days off. I really appreciate you coming back, though. Oh, why did I press that? Oh, come on. Okay, fifth. Not too bad. You're doing good, doing good. Oh, we got 12 in here, nice. Why do people have two accounts? I don't get that. Is that cheating, question mark? Aw, man. God, I thought it was saved there. Okay, second is still fine. Guy clutched it at the end. Well, yeah, so we're about an hour into the stream today. Just a reminder to drink some water, get a snack if you need it. Yeah, let's get some water. I wonder if you use the right joystick for anything. Went down the wrong tube. Guys, your mom. Funny joke. Oh, I almost had it. That drift was like perfect almost. Aw, man. I don't want to say they're cheating, but like, what did they block that red shell with? Like, anytime I try and see if it got him, something's blocking my view. Okay, we're still in third. We're still in third. Never mind, we're in fourth. Huh. We're doing so good. Oh. Aw, man. I was holding second for a while there. It's okay, though. Still haven't lost any points yet today. He's a course. Oh, a lot of people left. Ah, I missed it. Missed it. On easy course, easy course. Yeah. Hey, your mom's still here. Missed the ramp. Win second. Oh, let's go. Oh, so close. So close that round. I actually nailed that drift. Bruh. Oh my god, I was gonna go for the cut, but I used the mushroom way too soon. See if we can get this drift again. Ooh! Ah, I almost had it! If I hadn't gotten that boost, I would've gotten it. I had it. I lost like 3 place values at the end there. Oh man. That one hurt. That one really hurt. No! I meant to click Rainbow Road. I hate this stage. No one else is picking Rainbow Road. Frick. Not fair. Me too. Come on, someone else pick Rainbow Road, please. Nope. Ooh, we got 1. Ooh, we got 3. Ooh, odds are in our favor. Well, okay, this stage is fine. Kinda like this one. Hey, Dr. Bippy. I I would make a goofy name, but like, I don't want to get banned. We can go for the cut. I usually can never do that cut. So I can never get his boost there. Aw, oh, man. Okay, see if we can hold. Come on, come on, I'm so close. Aw, man. I almost had it there. Oh, man. Who saved? In second. The mushrooms seem like such a hack. Honestly. Man. Oh, that was close. Okay, fourth. Come back. A lot of people chose the easy one. I was just gonna sing a song, but then it's like, I can't get clapped right now, so. He's still in 12. Saved. Oh, whoa, that was weird, it didn't hit me. Thank you. Okay. 6 is okay. I'll get you next time is such the funniest taunt. Amber Rudd. Aaron. Who's that? Aw, man. Clutch. Come on, come on. I'm so close. I'm literally so close. I had it. I had it. Y'all saw that I had it. And lost 6 places there. Sheesh. Catch you next time. Oh man, saw that, right? The two shells collided. Oh, really? Okay, fifth is alright. It's alright. Let's get the easy cars. We lost a lot of people this round. Yes! Easy course. We do not like the ramming. Okay, we're in third, we're in third. I didn't see that I had Adam there. That was fifth? Yeah, fifth. Yeah, the only thing, since I was working with tweezers, like, my pointer and my thumb are, like, going numb. My only concern. Like, I'm sure once, like, I'm done with the project, it won't be a problem, but it's weird. No, I almost had it. I just gotta be quicker. God, he's way too close to me. Okay, we got second. lost my item too there. Why did I lose my item? Oh man. Second, let's go. Man, first place was really far ahead there. Come on, easy course, easy course. Oh, whoa. Double whammy there. Give me a second, guys. No! Not again! Oh. Run ruined. Run absolutely ruined. Rip. I'm upset. I was doing so well, like literally so well. We got Rainbow Road. Go. I did too early. I knew I was gonna fall off there. Really? Okay, I got 4. That's good, not better. We got time for a couple more games, and we're gonna switch to art. why it takes everyone so long to pick a course. Like, not that hard. Hey, pick mine. No, oh, I almost got him. Yes! What? How'd they come back from that? Okay, that one was sus. That one was really sus. Okay, so I think this is going to be the last one for today. And then we're going to take a quick break and then transition to art. Nice, easy course. Oh, man. Ha! Oof, rough. Okay, so we went up about 300 points today. Nice. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead, change to art. We're gonna be working on some India ink portraits. So I'm gonna take a quick like 5-10 minute break, get a snack, get some water. Same for y'all too, get some water. I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Actually, I forgot to switch. I made a new board. There we go. Okay. So this is the ref I have for today. I'm debating whether or not if I want to do like different grays or just like a solid black fill. And we're almost done. I want to fill this block in a bit more and then add a bit more wispy details on the bangs part. That way, like, the block fill isn't as explicit. Okay, I think this one is done. I was kind of iffy on this one, because they usually don't do like full body ones, but I really like how this part looks. I could have gone in with a lighter grade to like accentuate shadows, but I really like, I personally gravitate towards just simple line art. But yeah, let's go ahead and get some close-ups. Honestly, getting faster at this too. Usually it takes me longer to do a render. Yeah, I don't think she's gonna focus. There you go, that's a pretty good crop. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. Thank you to anyone who tuned in. Honestly, didn't want to go too long because I really want to try and finish my prop today. That way I can launch it tomorrow or Thursday. But yeah, thank you to anyone who tuned in. I'll be back again tomorrow to the NPC. Either more Mario Kart and drawing or maybe new game? Maybe. Okay. Hope you all have a great day. Bye.